Okay, we're doing Amazing Grace in a new style called chord melody style. To get an understanding of it, try to figure out the melody on string one. So here is a G scale on string one. Starts with a note D, D, F sharp, G, A, B, C, D. Every single melody note's going to be one of those. Turns out it never hits this. I think it never hits this, other than the little fill I'm going to put in. So I could try to figure out. Now we're going to try and put chords with all that. So instead of the, I could go here. But instead I'm going to hold this chord and I'm going to pinch 4, 3, and 2. That gives me this as the highest note. So the listener will hear that. And then when I strum, I have to make sure I get all the way to that first string because this is now the melody note. Up to your D shape. Single note. Bar. Pinch strings 3 and 2, back to your F shape. This is all the same. Fret 7, come up to an F shape, D chord. And then I have this little fill. Now I have a bar. I pinch strings 3 and 2 and then strum the chord. This is the same. Bar. Pinch. Pinch. And this time, instead of playing this note here, it'll still be the melody note, but it'll be with an E minor chord. And here's what's called a D6 chord. Just go C, C minor, G. So here's the whole thing. 1, 2. Thank you.